I'm Alex Villarreal with the VOA Special English Agriculture Report. 2010 was a good year for American farmers. They earned an estimated $82 billion. That is almost one-third more than they earned in 2009. And it is 26% higher than the 10-year average. The numbers are from the Economic Research Service at the Department of Agriculture. They represent net farm income, a measure of profitability of farm operations. Values for grain and oilseed crops are up about 3% from 2009. The value of animal production is up by almost 7%. Agriculture Secretary Tom Vilsack points out that agriculture is one of the few major areas of the economy with a trade surplus. A surplus of $41 billion is predicted in 2011. That would be an increase of almost $18 billion from 2010. At the same time, farm exports are expected to break the all-time high set in 2008. The Agriculture Department says exports in 2011 could top $126 billion. The largest buyer of agricultural products is expected to be Canada. But farm exports to China are predicted to come within $500 million of Canadian purchases. Secretary Vilsack says countries in Southeast Asia and the Middle East are also buying more from American farmers. Poor growing conditions overseas played an important part in higher prices for American crops in 2010. Charlotte Hebebrand is chief executive of the International Food and Agricultural Trade Policy Council in Washington. She says drought conditions had a big effect over the summer. Wheat prices rose after Russia halted wheat exports, although Russia later eased the ban. Wheat used to be America's top crop, says economist Charlotte Hebebrand. She says wheat production has actually declined over the past few years because corn has become the most popular crop. Corn, or maize, is mostly fed to animals or made into ethanol fuel and high-fructose corn syrup. But Ms. Hebebrand says, with the recent increase in wheat prices, American farmers might plant more wheat again. Corn and wheat are the two largest crops supported by the government through subsidy payments. For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal.